on seconds, like that classic car should. Candy apple red paint is glowing, just like I knew that it would. Number five, Racers for Christ, Formula Vee, starting in a ninth position in a 10-car field. We are at Charlotte, a little short road race course. Pretty cool. All right, so let's... I ain't done good at all on this track. I do not like this track. I love messing around on this track. I just ain't no good on this track. And it usually ain't anybody else that screws me up. It's myself. I screw me up. But let's see what happens. I say,
number 12 minutes. You'll need to get on with this. Okay, Tony. Nice and neat. Stay out of trouble.
Yeah, right.
Go!
Get yourself into trouble. Come on, not this early in the race.
On your left.
Clear left. All right, let's just race like I'm out here by myself. How about that? Like I'm doing time trial.
Just 128.6. kilometers, 31.4.
Whoa. That hurt it.
Clear on the left side. P3. Well done, Tony. Good pass. Nice front.
That was a good one. Alright, 3 seconds behind second place now.
Push now. Might get second place.
Thank you.
Roll, buddy.
That was close. Catching up to him by a long way. Whoa, 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 don't get stupid. I'm in third.
That's 2 minutes left.
Behind the second. I'm in four. I don't know what's going on with that storage system. But it's all screwed up. Yeah, second. That's much more I can.
V2, that lap was at 128.6.
I am catching the leader, but just not fast enough. This corner. I'm only 6 seconds behind the leader though. But we got one lap going. Unless he crashes, I've got it. I mean, he's got it.
Okay, Tony, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. That was 127.3. All three sectors are pretty quick. You've got one gallon left.
Thank y'all for joining.